playing Interminable Rooms. No, no, if you don't know what Noah does, he doesn't let you hide in the hiding place. He's in the same room as you. So he did. Why I hate him. Get under a table. I'm waiting for a-60. Let's just wait for a-60. Entities, 8, 10, 8, 35, and 60. Not to mention another one that's gonna come up. 8, 9, 8, 80. So we have 4 entities as we go to 100, 100. Or AFK. Did I get hit by A-10? Alright, whatever, I got hit by A-10. We'll just speed run this. Don't have much energy here. Over 10 minutes. 30 minutes. 15 minutes. Can't help. Oh yeah, A69. Yay, A69. I'm being quiet because Interminable Rooms. Put entities spawner later. Probably right after I get 100. Also, I bought this the gummy flashlight for 10 Robux. So that's cool. sec, do something. Oh my god! That was 880. Behind the door, he comes back. You have to hide before he's dead too, because... he hurts you. He doesn't kill you or anything. Like, well, the other three entities, basically. I don't know why. This is not a walkthrough. This is a walkthrough. YouTube video. Probably end after I upload this. It's like I'm talking to myself. Except I'm talking to over 10 people, or guess like one. Like 5 or 10 people watch this. And swear I heard it again. We're just gonna wait here until another entity. It's a 10. I hear a 10. It's a 10. Wait, no. It's either a 60 or a 10. No. Never mind. No, it is. Get out of the hole. Get in the closet. It was a-60. I didn't even hear him. I didn't even hear a-60. God, it was... That's a-10. That's a-10. Alright, so a-60 and a-10 appeared at the same time. Hey, Ted. That was... Hi! I'm gonna play this in my head, but I already went to a-50. I'm also too scared to play. A-100. Let's go, A-100. Let's go, Captain Good. Anyways.